Here we have a Heidenmech 816 horizontal bandsaw. Right now it is in an auto cycle. We do have a digital blade speed, length of cut, job number. You can see the back vise is moving away and the saw is making a cut. Have adjustable guides, bringing them closer together. And taking them farther apart. There's your slowing the blade speed down. As you can see, the digital readout is slowing down. Getting near the bottom of the stroke, you see the vises unclamp. Shuttle a new piece forward. Vice is now proceeding forward to shuttle a new piece in. We'll then unclamp and shuttle backward. It's also equipped with a chip auger. Very nice condition. Currently running on 220 volt 3-phase.